Acorn Antiques is about an antique shop in the fictional town in the north of England.
It's by Victorian Wood. It's really, you can imagine her style, if you've seen her sketch show, her style of writing patter songs with just really good lyrics. It's set up north. She's got loads of brilliant characters in it, and it's just, yeah, you can see her style throughout the show.
The show is about life in a sleepy little town called Manchesterford that's turned upside down by the arrival of money and property developers.
It's basically about three sisters who run this lovely antique shop, and it's totally disorganised, makes very little money, but it's service, and everybody likes it.
It's about to be taken over by a modern chain, and it's the fight of the locals to try to keep it as it is.
And in particular, the inhabitants of the Acorn Antiques. It's all about community spirit and people helping each other.
Yes.
It's very much a comedy musical.
It's a fun show. It doesn't take itself seriously at all. It's very over the top, very silly. And Victoria Wood wanted it to be a good night out for everyone with a lot of laughs.
It's hilarious. It's a little bit rude. It's a little bit risque.
It's a ridiculously silly plot. It's really funny.
It's silly. It's fun. And it kind of leaves you feeling really uplifted.
It's a good opportunity to forget your troubles and tuck your feet along and just marvel at how silly everybody's being.
It's on from April 8th till 12th at the Williams Theatre in Potters Bar.